Huh? Your curry can consider drinking.
You sure, bro?
Hey, Dawei!
Dawei! Dawei!
Last day? What did you do last day?
Last day for offer. Every day is last day.
Do this?
Okay, so this is another episode of Walking Street. So
hi.
Today we have our contestants, Willie, Kevin, and
same
Wilbur.
Same old
guys. So now today the location will be at Chinatown. Because now it's Chinese New Year period. We can also catch the Chinese New Year Bazaar. So what's different from the previous episode is that this time round will be more competitive. So we have three rounds of challenge. There'll be points awarded. And
I don't want to know the winner win what. I want to know loser must do what.
The loser will have to will get some suggestions from our viewers for the next episode. Since we are at Chinatown Complex, the first challenge is each of you have a budget of $4. Okay.
You also laugh yourself.
You are to use these $4 to purchase a main, a snack, and a drink.
What is a main?
Main is like a normal dish, or a normal dish lah. Snack.
A bowl of white rice can be main.
Bowl of white rice cannot. A bowl of white rice
then
with
the curry chop is the side.
Okay, you bowl of fried rice, curry sauce with at least one. Once sunny side up.
Huh?
Your curry can consider drinking.
You sure, bro? Bro, you sure?
Why not?
Hey,
you want?
Don't anyhow twist the rule.
You want can?
You
want to make it a drink? Can. You get one cup from the uncle, you drink on the spot. I take it as a drink. You'll be given 30 minutes.
Wow.
30 minutes to buy, then we gather at the table.
Okay. $4?
I give you later lah. If you are ready, then we will just go.
Okay, ready?
Go.
Go lah, give your head start. Go. Don't follow me.
I want to go here.
Hey, ichi ah. Friendly.
Whoever choose the shop right, then the other two cannot choose.
Wow.
So we can walk together.
Wow, like that I stand behind ah, Luigi ah.
我们在排队哦。没有，在站住。哦，站住啊，OK。没有。啊？你买这个？啊，是。站住排队。哦，OK。你就走过去的。在路上。路视频。啊，是。这个
look this shop is very long queue。要过哈。First, we see people
usually order the chicken fry, yam cake, and also the porridge here. Unfortunately, with the budget I have, I can't get that today.
我一个炒面跟一个笋鬼。辣椒青酱。两块三。谢谢。来。Oh,
this is my main and side dish, 2:30. Wow, I think I can keep it waiting for. Yes.
So now let's go back to the seat. I think I only took 5 minutes.
Hello. How
much? Ah, guess. How much?
$2.50.
$2.50.
Your water? Didn't buy water.
Wait now. Let's see what is the cheapest I can get. Seems like the cheapest is Chinese tea hot 中国茶. 那我们再来一个中国茶.
多少钱?
一块, 谢谢. Good.
Challenge complete. So, how much is the drink?
$1.
Actually, I used to come here quite often. But now no more. Really, really go and buy vegetarian food. Hey, 偷我的 idea 现在买这个。
Hey, 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 hey.
偷我 我要买菜粉。 Economic Bee Hoon. Hey, okay, set 4. Ah, 老板, set 4 有吗?
有。
Ah, 吃了一份。
辣椒。
辣椒, thank you. 250. Thank you. Hey, 两个, 最贵两个。 差不多, 我用这个。 谢谢你啊。 哇，很烧。 等一下啊, 我还要买水欸。 Uncle, 有没有点过松冰啊? 点过松。
点过松啊?
多少钱啊?
快了。
OK。
烧了啊?
烧了。 OK, 谢谢, thank you. OK, go healthy, no milk, no sugar, it's actually the cheapest. And no ice. 来了。
Curry rice can consider.
Hello, 我是要, 一个饭, 然后再给我一个5毛的菜就可以了。
你有吃啊,
不? 吃。谢谢。
你要一个白饭。
一个白饭，加一个5毛的菜。
没有，我们只是最少的是3块，然后一个白饭3块，可以吗？
就是不给加一个菜而已啊。
一个白饭一个菜也是3块，但是我给你拿配料会多一些，也是最少3块的，没有。
哦，最少要3块。
对。
OK， 因为我不知道，我以为可以。
对不起。
OK, 加辣。 The store owner told me minimum order is $3, so I have to find something else. 耶！你给我一个菜就可以了。
可以了，用太多了。
来，快办哈。
哎呀，你给我整的了，我帮你整。
等一下。
耶 ，Auntie charged me $150 for this, but I have no small change. I gotta take from game master.
Auntie, 那2块。5毛钱，谢谢你。好，新年快乐。Uncle 啊，有没有kopi o kosong？
没有烧了。
哦，没有烧了哈。哦好，谢谢。
Seriously, it's quite a challenge for me. I seldom walk so much around a hawker to look for food. Kopi o black, the cheapest hot drink already, I believe. So now I have a main dish, $150, one coffee black.One main dish, $150, one coffee black, $110. That is about, that's $260. So I still have $140 balance for a snack.
快饿啊！给你10块二。
Disqualified. Took too long.
Wilbur, you start first.
So my main is the noodle.
Play cheat lah.
Noodle. Then the side is 笋桂
Move forward
the drink.
So the main,
so this main plus side $230, my drink $1.
You got video proof or not?
$3.
You got video proof or not?
Of course. Zhen Wen Jin.
So how? So total is $3. $3. So you save 70 cents.
Play cheat lah.
Play cheat lah.
One set lah.
No, not one set. It's one main and one side.
No, this is one main.
Then 我这样。My name is the white rice. And the side is the sausage.
Can. This one we have to give it to Wilbur lah.
No lah, must penalty at 30 cents.
No.
Yeah, your chili also cost money.
Financial fair play.
Money cost chili.
No
such thing one. But you never record down. Auntie never say you're cute.
She's shy.
Hey, I use your shirt, wipe my hand.
I think this one quite good lah. He did a good job.
Okay.
So Wilbur get 7 points.
Whoa.
Yeah.
So next one is Kevin. So Kevin.
Hey, you see, I took the competition in good spirit.
Good spirit.
Main, really, this is main. Everything inside.
How much?
$250.
Wow, so expensive.
Okay.
Huh? So expensive.
$2.50.
How much is this?
3 quid. 2 for $1.20.
So $1.20.
Store.
Exit liao.
Teo kosong. $1.20.
Ayo.
$1.20.
Exit liao.
So $1.20. $2.40. $2.40. $2.50. $4.90.
Wait.
Oh, exit.
Balik. Well, I'm not counting. $2.50.
$1.20. $4.90.
$4.90.
Okay, okay.
Then $1.20 lah.
But, not just white rice. Ah. One set main.
That's why I say you're expensive. Yeah.
Can code this put on.
No, I think
he's fine. I take the commission.
Okay, so given Kevin for Kevin's sake.
Negative nine.
Ayo.
So fast but lose so many points.
Yeah, so the last one.
Hey, no. No, not last one because...
All three time?
No.
Disqualified out.
I swear, no. Hey,
okay,
this place is very big. I went to the corner and cannot find my way back. Because the game master never stand up and raised the flag. Then I cannot see my... But anyway, it's okay. It's still within 30 minutes. Is it within 30 minutes?
Yeah, it's still within 30 minutes.
See?
I don't blame him because he's short, but then we give it to him due to the...
Okay, so
how much is this?
I got to say, this is the smallest typhoon I've
ever seen. World smallest
typhoon. You know, how to find value. Yeah.
How much is this?
$1.50.
Wow. Really?
Okay.
I got video as proof. Don't say I anyhow.
Okay, $1.50.
I never take gun and point the auntie. Ask nicely.
So this one, how much?
This one, he copy me lah, same
lah. 我买先 eh.
So disqualified.
Disqualified.
No, 2 pieces, $1.20.
Disqualified.
Never mind, add 1 10 cent. As penalty, 我来.
Add
1.20. Then you see my... $1.10. So how much is the coffee?
Kopi O Kosong. Usually is the cheapest hot drink. No sugar, no milk ma. Must explain lah.
And no ice.
No ice. So you bring down the price. $1.10. Win him 10 cent. So $1.10, $1.20, $1.50.
$1.10,
$1.20,
$1.50. So $3.80. So you get
2 points. Wow, 真尴尬嘞。
OK 吗?
I think 他的是在 vegetarian store 买的。
我连汤匙都没有啊。
This is what you get when you buy a 150 man.
Yeah.
Wilbur is leading with 7 points. Followed by Reedy, 2 points.
Potentially with a review to disqualify.
Yeah, there's a VAR check.
Then for Kevin Wise, he quite sporting lah, so that's why
he's sporting. That's why
he really
hungry.
Yeah, really go for it. So now we are coming to the second challenge.
Second challenge, lai lai lah.
Second challenge is that each of you will be given $20.
Oh.
To go to the bazaar.
Yep.
And buy any Chinese New Year goodies. How the points will be given depends on the volume that you all purchase.
越大越好啦。The bigger the winner.
Chinese New Year goodies
lah. Correct. This challenge only got one winner. The winner get 10 points.
Wow.
The remainder will get negative 10 points.
Wow.
Okay. I give you all 45 minutes.
Wow.
Okay, I give you all 45 minutes.
45 minutes.
Okay, so 45 minutes. Later, you all come back here again.
Within 这边还是一定要那个 street bazaar
还是这样?
No, not within here.
我们要set那个 boundary.
You want to...
It can be the whole bazaar. Yeah. It can be the whole bazaar. Oh. If you think your legs are fast enough,
you
can walk to Tiong Bahru also can. If you want. Okay, ready? Okay.
Go!
Oh, 脚痛.
Wow, look at the weather. Going to rain.
Nothing's going to stop us.
We got to come back before it rains.
Walking ahead. They're still behind me, chit-chatting. Don't let them see where I'm going.
So every Chinese New Year, this whole area will be filled. The roads will be closed to public.
Mm-hmm.
And then the public can roam around freely because there are many shops being set up along the road. Durian of course cannot buy lah. No, no value. $20 cannot buy.
$20 can buy durian. I chiong
eh. But you can buy durian, red durian and that sounds.
Durian seed. Tell him can make into snack.
Hey, it's goodies. Please focus, guys.
Actually, $10 like that. Not much volume also. Cannot. Cannot. Need more.
Session.
What? Oh, yeah,
New Year Eve.
New Year Eve, we do another round.
There's only winner and loser.
One bag $5. Half bag 多大? 拿来看, 很小.
20 bucks. It's about this much. Yeah, today's price is 20 bucks for this much. So maybe on the eve, Chinese New Year Eve, after the reunion dinner, I think prices will slash by half potentially. So we might come back again. Now I'm gonna look for the guys. I don't know where they are.
Oh my god, you're the first. I didn't expect.
My bag also not that small lah, huh?
Not too bad. Let's see what you have first. Huh? But it's very crowded, right?
Quite lah. The crowd is just coming in.
Oh.
Just starting to come in. Which is a very nice atmosphere to walk. A lot of.
And the weather's not very hot as well.
Not yet. But I think it will get cooler. So these are assorted jelly. All sorts of jelly. Guotong.
Oh, that's nice.
Wow, the auntie grab until like 2 kilo plus. I think hey, chill.
You told her how much you want.
So end up I bought 20 bucks for about 1 point something kilo lah.
New Year Eve it will be more than half price. it's legit clearance sale.
I think the crowd will be 3 times there.
probably.
I don't know why they walk so long. I got a good chance.
Probably.
我买一杯水.
No.
你要把那个水泼在地上，它 cover
一个很大。可以啦，不可以。
2 for $9.90. 旺旺 biscuit. Let's get this. And get something else.
加值在一共是10块。
好。 谢谢你。 Okay, I already know what I want to buy next. Let's go. Sorry. Okay. 老板，7个10块在这边啊， 这些啊， OK。 OK, let's take one of each. Pineapple tart. Peanuts. Kueh pancit. 老板。 七个，前面我捡啊 ，OK。
Yeah. Okay, I'm done. Let's go.
Second contestant.
Wow. Holy shit!
So you buy what?
That Scarlet is not right.
What you buy what?
Scarlet is not part of the thing, right?
Scarlet?
This one.
Why not?
Wang Wang? This one is Wang Wang? But you buy this in Supermarket or Bazaar? Scarlet. You say
you can't. Bazaar only, Supermarket no count.
So what you got here?
过年是有这个的，恐风有嘞，掉plastic
bag 我在地上捡到的。哦，哇，OK OK
OK，OK OK，people
say， 哇，你20块可以买这么多东西啊？哇，来啦，玩volume。
It's surface area， this not volume， this surface area。
对啊，刚才我问的很清楚啊 ，surface area 可以 cover 多少吗？哇，你不够我，你输哎，你哎。
你这样输嘞！哎
，surface area 来 ，surface area
来摆，我的饼干哦，现在是这样嘞。如果我猜出来哦，这样哦翻哦，就这个area。来咯，摆咯，来咯，摆咯。哎，你这样都一个掏了嘞。哎
，boss， 摆嘞。
你输了啦，你输还是输？你输了啦。吹。Sad to say you were hot favorite， but we overestimated you.
Plus disqualification.
哈哈哈哈哈！Uber这样吃啊，回来也是disqualified了。哎，他还没回来啊。He's only left with less than 10 minutes.
Chinese supermarket selling a lot of snacks also. Should we get things here?
You know,
25. I think maybe can. Yeah, after searching around, I think this one is the most wuhua one. I think I'll buy a few popcorn and then some other snacks to make up the $20. I think in terms of the size and the amount, it's quite worth it. Okay, time to go back. So now I'm walking back to the checkpoint after purchasing our Chinese New Year snacks and goodies. Yeah, so I spent $19.50, 50 cents short of $20. Yeah. But then I'm the last one to arrive.
Yeah,
Mr. Timing. 45 minutes. Yeah. 45 minutes. Yeah. No. 45 minutes.
Disqualified.
The rules will change in the middle.
No such thing.
Okay. At least.
No such thing.
You are just back in the nick of time.
Disqualified.
Hey,
没有人过年吃popcorn的啦。有啊，我吃。没有人过年吃popcorn。我吃。哎，disqualified。他讲value吗？disqualified。他讲value。1950。还有钱色。Where's the receipt？没有人过年吃。哎，没有人过年吃这个的啦。没有人过年。This is not New Year goodie，
完全。有。This
all. This is the max you can go?
Yeah.
你看啊，有 area 啊，我们玩 surface area 啊。我给你看啊。你看，哇，
无味料啊。哇。哦，完整啊，完整。我就笑了。哈哈哈哈哈哈。啊，是啊。
Hey, y'all buy and resell here, is it? Y'all set up the marketplace here, is it? My food at there.
This is the saddest ever. Hey, really disappointed lah.
Hey.
First time so disappointed in you.
See? Compact.
It's a very, very unique choice. This one is the worst.
这个虾饼
virtually 没有看到过年的时候 virtually 很少看到
新年吃的东西跟我不一样可以看得出
这个是吃 normal 这个吃 unique 的 so now the final challenge
哇还没check
so you all just look at all the purchases that you have done wow. have made so it's a waste to not finish food. You are given 15 minutes to finish all the food. For every minute under the 15 minute mark, you are given one point. And for every minute after the 15 minute mark, you will be deducted 1 point.
Hey, boss.
If I
finish the jello, I also diabetic. A lot.
I just forfeit.
Play so high, man.
I cannot eat.
We too good. Okay, so I eat, then I win. Okay. Slice.
Finish, leh. Not eat, leh. Finish.
So for every what? Every.
Let's just say you are given. You are given 15 minutes.
15 minutes.
Correct?
Yes.
For every minute you complete earlier, let's just say you complete
10 minutes.
This one also go
complete in 10 minutes. So you get 1 point, 1 point, you get 5 points lah, because okay. You completed 5 minutes. Next,
no more episode.
Next episode, Walking Street, SGH.
Walking Dead.
Next episode, Walking Street.
Really?
SGH.
Cannot finish. But.
The Ultimate Game Master.
Ultimate Game Master. 我吃一粒. 我吃一粒算我赢啊.
The third challenge has been too. Overwhelming. So we keep it at the second challenge.
Okay.
So Wilbur is the winner.
Hey, wait, no lah. Hey, I want to play the last game, eh? Hey, I want to play the last game, eh? Who say end?
No,
last game one, I want to fanpai Wei Shen, what?
You want last game win? You keep giving people eat your jelly.
No, he said he want to eat. I eat his popcorn now, he open.
So based on his points, he will be donating $80 to a charity of his cause.
Why suddenly? Everything so extreme one lah. Wow, I thought Chinese New Year is festive. No, end up I come here, wow, I suffer.
Festive. We need to contribute to society also. Ayo, so that the underprivileged can also get to enjoy this festivity.
Okay, anyway, I've been losing two food street in a row. The last one I'll come back. Last one I'll definitely come back.
Today is a total upset. The second round, nobody expected you to lose so badly.
Okay.
Because you're our value king.
Can.
You're our value king.
Give them chance, let them.
True that, yeah. You know.
See them a bit.
Then you can make people anticipate more for the next episode
to see. Okay, so the next episode, we are going to visit.
See, you're coming back here.
Coming back here.
Okay. You remember the shop that you buy from?
Maybe, I think so.
And we'll see the difference in quantity and price as well.
Okay, so if you like our video, please like, subscribe and comment what you want us to eat, buy and shop and value.
Where you want us to walk in Singapore, okay?
And even like any suggestions for the forfeits or any punishment that you want us to come up for the games. Yeah. To make things more interesting.
Okay, I comment later.
Not you lah. Our viewers.
Okay, see you.
Hey, let's do one last one, jump.
One, two, three, bye-bye.